news coming in from the stock market. It has opened just about a few minutes ago. The markets have surged the day after Modi 3.0 had the swearing-in ceremony and now took to the work. It's the first day. This Monday begins with Modi 3.0. There will be a lot of decisions expected, but the markets have shown clearly a thumbs up and a big boost. Sensex has reached a record high, we are told. Sensex has crossed about 77,000 mark for the first time. Nifty crossing 23,000 mark. This is the latest we have coming in from the stock market. Remember, in the past few weeks, the markets had become also a part of discussion, specifically after the high we saw after the exit poll results, but a huge loss that had gone to the investors' money after the results had come in. And then again a high that has been seen by the markets the day after Modi government took oath. So there's a certain continuity, basically, a predictability and expectation that's fulfilled. And that's the reason the markets have reacted on a high on this. Business Today's managing editor Siddharth Zurabi joining me for the latest on that. Siddharth, go ahead. What a fluctuation we had seen over the past 1 week. What does Monday morning look like for the stock market?
Well, very clearly, after a volatile last week, the market's touching new highs. Expect some volatility, but the broad message is that with over roughly 60% of some of the biggest races in the previous cabinet coming back, the markets are pricing in continuity in policy direction. And they are now closely looking at some of the promises made in the BJP manifesto, as well as the 100-day agenda, which Prime Minister Narendra Modi had promised over the past two and a half months that the government, once it comes back in, will hit the ground running. So very clearly, the markets convinced at this stage that the policy agenda will continue to be a key focus of the incoming government, that economic decision making will now happen at a good pace, and the markets also noticing some of the more positives, including the contribution of the TDP, for example, two very well-educated technocrat ministers being sent into the Union Council of Ministers, and all of this feeding into a continued sense of positivity in the market. We will have to wait for some of those decisions, including the first cabinet meeting at 5 p.m., but between now and then, what is the most immediate term expectation is the allocation of portfolios, including some of the key economic and infrastructure ministries, who will get what is what the markets are now looking for.
Interesting. Siddharth, thank you very much for this perspective this morning, and we'll continue to track how the markets look like through the day. Thank you very much for now.